Hi everyone. Before we start the video, I just wanted to say a few words for you guys because this is my first jazz video and I've never done one before. Number one, I'm really sorry about the delay in videos. It's been a few weeks and I've been having trouble operating my digital audio workstation Logic. I'm still learning it and there have been some errors, but I got it and it's finally here and I record everything. Everything sounds really good. And number two, I wanted to give you guys a little introduction on how I got into jazz. So, about a year ago, I got really insecure with my playing. I was only staying at this one level where I was only playing rock and metal and complex prog, and I got really bored of it and I wanted to gain some musical knowledge. So, I started dabbling a little bit with jazz. A month later or a week later, I got bored with it, so I just stopped. And then I had my new drum teacher who was a jazz fanatic, and he showed me all these new artists, and I played with jazz artists as well, like Steve Smith, Vinnie Valentino, Dennis Chambers, and I've been gaining some knowledge. So, this song is called Daahoud. It's by Clifford Brown and Max Roach, and it was hard, but I finally did it, and I really hope you enjoy this video, so thanks!